What's up, you guys? It's Sigur here, back with another video, and this is another Skulls of Ice Hall video. I know I already did one, but I'm doing another one because I actually got a backpack. Well, it's like, okay, I'm gonna tell you a story. So, this is just my backup backpack. Well, I'm getting a backpack that I actually want. It's just a backpack. I'm gonna untie this and put this on my North Face backpack because I am getting North Face. Untie this and put the North Face one on here because I want it one of these. Mom told me I already had one of these on my other backpack, so I can just take it off. Because easily you can remove it because it's just tied in a really bad way. So, then it's just JanSport. I don't really like the backpack that much because it only has two pockets. So I'm not going to use this backpack this school year, but it's just going to be a backpack just in case I go to like football games and I need something. So yeah, first thing we're going to... Okay. So I'm just set on my camera.
So I have this JanSport backpack and it's the extra. And I'm going to start with this little pocket because I stuffed a lot of stuff in here. And yeah, it's one of my backpacks. I got this like a few weeks ago. And yeah, so just start with the small pocket first with the little cute Frankie. Thank you. So, as y'all can see, I have a lot of stuff in here. If you can see it. So, yeah, it's just like a lot of stuff. Like this crazy man. Like, look, bruh. A lot of stuff, man. So this is gonna be a long video, but it can't be no long. So yeah, let's get on to the video. Okay. So first thing I have in here is my TI. Oh my gosh, it was doing math problems. Okay. Okay, first thing I have my TI 30X calculator. We have to have this for 6th grade, so it did have a case, which my case is in there, but it may be too big, so my mom might, let me see it, so my mom may give me another one, she is. Then I have these reinforcement labels to strengthen and repair hole punch paper, so if my paper rips, like my notebook paper rips, I have to put this on it, and then on the little holes, and then it will be repaired, so I can put it in my binder. That happened all last year in 5th grade. I needed these, but I just struggled and had like two holding the paper. So next we have is my scissors. It's a soccer ball. I was gonna get scissors, but I didn't want. I was gonna get softball, but I didn't want to. So then next I have my locker combination, and I'm gonna have my lock. Beep. Sorry for the interruption. I'm not sure if y'all heard about the index cards, but like these better than these because these are colorful and these are white. So we haven't got to the big pocket yet, so I'm just trying to hurry. We have some highlighters. I only have three because I don't like these colors. I have a Sharpie, another Sharpie, and this Hype brand. It's like kind of awesome. And then I have some cap erasers in here. And gum. But I'm not sure where gum yet because I'm waiting to...
So I had a pack of cap erasers, but now I just wanted some of them so, for the video.
And let's hurry up and go to my
last pocket. Okay, snap person.
What the heck? So my last pocket, I have my 2-inch binder. It's blue. And then I have my folder of holes in it, then folders with prints in them. It has a multiplication table, which I really don't need. And I have some 5-tab dividers. And I have a mini pack of 200 sheets of copy papers. And I have some composition notebooks. Black, blue, green, and red. And then I have my markers, 20 pack, and super tips. Then I have this notebook. It says Hustle on it. It's just a lot of pages with neon, pink, and neon, green. Then I have this purple one. It's just purple with stripes in it. And then we have two last things.
Which, lastly, guys, I can't believe I did that so fast, but I have my pencils, my 2 packs of wood pencils, and that will end my school supplies haul. So I hope you like this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and bye!